Қайырлы күн, құрметті достар!
Дорогие друзья, рады приветствовать вас на 17-й международной Жолтыковской олимпиаде.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends and guests, we welcome you to the opening of the 17th International Жолтыков Олимпиад in mathematics, physics and computer science. As we said before, we, the National School of Physics and Mathematics, are delighted to welcome you to the 17th International Жолтыков Олимпиад and the Impact Teachers Olympiad. This year, we are switching our format to online due to the serious situation in our world. We care about our participants' health and cherish them for taking part in our Olympiad. Concluding your idea, International Жолтыков Олимпиад is unique. Students can compete in three categories, determining who is the best and showing their skills to all the world.
On behalf of the organizing committee of International Жолтыков Олимпиад, we would like to give the world to the representative of the organizing committee.
Сәлеметсіз бе, құрметті достар. Hello, dear friends. Welcome to the 17th International Жолтыков Олимпиад in Mathematics, Physics and Computer Science. Last year was hard for our world due to the pandemic of COVID-19. Despite of this fact, we are happy to hold our annual Olympiad in online format. Moreover, the number of participants significantly raised this year, and I especially welcome the team from Australia who participated in Жолтыков Олимпиад first time. Knowledge is the absolute value of our time. Not knowing is equivalent to not know, developing, not moving. Dear participants, you are creators of the future, and I wish you success in science and in your life. Дорогие руководители команд, организаторы и члены жюри, позвольте поблагодарить вас за вклад в развитие Олимпиады. Я желаю вам крепкого здоровья и успехов. Көп рахмет, аман болыңыздар.
Dear principal, thank you for your words of encouragement. Friends, let's greet the participants of the 17th International Жолтыков Олимпиад.
I'm getting out.
Thank you for your participation. An enormous effort was done by our school for the improvement and flourishing of the Olympiad. We are grateful for the support of Ministry of Education and Science of Kazakhstan and our sponsors, Lancaster Group Kazakhstan, Nurlan Kapara Foundation, and Fizmat Endowment Fund.
And now, we ask you to welcome our vocal instrumental ensemble, which consists of the students of the National Physics and Mathematics School.
Құрметті олимпиадаға қатысушылар, достар, құрметті осы жюри мүшелері, осы бүгінгі басталған 17-ші Жаутықов халықаралық олимпиадасының ашылу салтанатымен сізді шын жүректен құттықтаймын. Dear participants of the Olympiad, dear guests and members of the international jury, on behalf of the Ministry of Education of the Republic of Kazakhstan and Daran National Scientific and Practical Center, let me welcome you to the official opening ceremony of the 70th International Zhautykov Olympiad in Mathematics, Physics and Computer Science. In 2005, for the first time in the history of Kazakhstan, was held first international Zhautykov Olympiad. Since there is a good tradition to meet the participants of the Olympiad in Almaty on the basis of National Physics School under the Ministry of Education. And this year, more than 1,000 students from 21 countries of the world participating in such a good event. I would like to express my special gratitude to the management and staff of the National Physmat School for such a highly professional approach to the organization and conduct of the Olympiad. So, dear participants, you are already winners as you have passed a difficult selection to participate in today's Olympics. Let the participation in this Olympiad be another proof of your unique talents and abilities. In my speech, I tried to wish good luck in your languages, so I beg your pardon for my pronunciation. So, сәттілік, удачи, паспехау, късмет, сречно, мулт нарок, баро рекор, омади, урлай, хай счастит, армате беби, семого перхасил, хаджо кутюн, халдок ликке, игелек, сау болун, good luck of course, муафак башит, сау бхааки, амжилт хусье, ве башарлар.
And now, we want to introduce you to honorable members of the jury of the 17th International Zhautykov Olympiad.
Hi, everybody. I welcome the honorable participants to Zhautykov Olympiad. Usually it's held in Almaty city. Unfortunately, pandemic did not allow have it happen this time. I hope that everyone is doing well. Tomorrow you'll solve beautiful problems. Despite the current circumstances, the jury came up with wonderful problems. I hope you'll enjoy, you'll do well, and you have fun in this competition. I wish you the best of luck, health, and happiness. I hope that next time Zhautykov Olympiad is going to be in the traditional format. See you next time in Almaty. Good luck. Құрметті олимпиадаға қатысушыларға жалынды сәлем. Шәкәрім Қажының бұл өнім бұрынғанын өзгешірік дейтін сөзін тағы да қайталауға мәжбірмін. Мынау вирус пандемиясы бейіл Алматыда жиналуға мүмкіншілік бермеді. Енді олимпиаданы онлайн өткізіп жатырмыз. Бірақ соған қарамастан сіздердің денсаулықтарыңыз дұрыс, ақылдарыңыз бүтін, ертең осы олимпиадаға қатысқанда есепті жақсылап шығарып, үлкен жетістіктерге жетулеріңе тілектеспін. Не болса да, биылда осы ауру пандемия бітер, келесілі жақсы күндер келер, жақсы күндері Алматыда кездесейік. Сау саламат болыңдар, кездескенше күн жақсы. Дорогие ребята, я, как и все бывшие граждане Советского Союза, каждый год кончается ирония судьбы и начинается Желтовская Олимпиада. В этом году эта традиция немножко нарушена. Ввиду пандемии мы не могли собраться вместе в прекрасном городе Алматы, наслаждаться решением интересных задач, найти друзей, посетить Медео и просто наслаждаться красивой природой. Я думаю, что вы все в добром здравии, и завтра вы приступите к решению очень сложных и интересных задач. Успехов вам всем! Надеюсь, что в этом году пандемия закончится, и в следующем году мы встретимся в традиционном формате. До свидания! Счастливо! Успехов всем!
The 17th International Jotikov Olympiad is now officially open.
Кезекті 17-ші халықаралық Жәутіков олимпиадасының қатысушыларының барлығына сәттілік тілейміз.
Надеемся, что вы получите богатый жизненный опыт, который сможете применять и в последующих олимпиадах.
This concludes the opening ceremony of the 17th International Jotikov Olympiad. Let the following days be remembered by participants as days of intellectual triumph and the next step to achieve their goals.
Take to heart these words as an encouragement. Knowledge is limitless. Dear participants, we wish you all the best and let happiness flow down like water and prosperity like an ever-flowing stream.